You know, I get exposed to a certain amount of flattery and it gets me right here. Yeah. Honest criticism, fine. Honest and rough, okay. Sincere praise, bueno. But flattery sometimes is phony. Honey sprinkled with arsenic. It's possible that the guy who flatters you is secretly hoping you'll fall flat on your big. And now and then one of these jackal types will start gushing about my, quote, glorious rise to stardom, unquote. And they say, well, Frank, it was a wonderful miracle. Now, to me, that's a lot of hydrogen sulfide. To me, a miracle is a baby girl. My first miracle was called Nancy. And now that I look back, a preponderance of the finest women I've known are called Nancy.
If I don't see her each day, I miss her. Gee, what a thrill each time I kiss her. Believe me, I've got a case on Nancy with a laughing face. She takes the winter and makes it summer, but summer could take some lessons from her. Picture a tomboy in lace, that's Nancy with a laughing face. Have you ever heard mission bells ringing? Well, she'll give you the very same glow. When she speaks, you would think it was singing. Just hear her say, hello. I swear to goodness, you can't resist her. Sorry for you, she has no sister. No one could ever replace Nancy with a laughing face. Have you ever heard mission bells ringing? Well, she'll give you the very same glow. When she speaks, you would think it was singing. Just hear her say, hello. Keep Audrey Hepburn and keep Liz Taylor. Nancy's the feature, they're just the trailer. No angel could replace Nancy with a laughing face. Have you ever heard mission bells ringing? Well, she'll give you the very same glow. When she speaks, you would think it was singing. Just hear her say, hello. Keep Audrey Hepburn and keep Liz Taylor. fancy's the feature, they're just the trailer. No ain't.
You know, I get exposed to a certain amount of flattery and it gets me right here. Yeah. Honest criticism, fine. Honest and rough, okay. Sincere praise, bueno. But flattery sometimes is phony. Honey sprinkled with arsenic. It's possible that the guy who flatters you is secretly hoping you'll fall flat on your big. And now and then, one of these jackal types will start gushing about my, quote, glorious rise to stardom, unquote. And they say, well, Frank, it was a wonderful miracle. Now, to me, that's a lot of hydrogen sulfide. To me, a miracle is a baby girl. My first miracle was called Nancy. And now that I look back, a preponderance of the finest women I've known are called Nancy.
If I don't see her each day, I miss her. Gee, what a thrill each time I kiss her. Believe me, I've got a case on Nancy with a laughing face. She takes the winter and makes it summer, but summer could take some lessons from her. Picture a tomboy in lace. That's Nancy with a laughing face. Have you ever heard mission bells ringing? Well, she'll give you the very same glow. When she speaks, you would think it was singing. Just hear her say, hello. I swear to goodness, you can't resist her. Sorry for you, she has no sister. No one could ever replace Nancy with a laughing face.